This right here in this spot, in this forest, on this branch with these mosses is where I feel most at home.
My enthusiasm in spreading this is because, you know, like a religious evangelist, if you know you have the truth, you want to make sure everybody has it.
It's not for the faint of heart, climbing up in these big trees. She's a boon for science, and she's a boon for science education.
We are in the Quinault Rainforest. It's part of the Olympic National Park on the west side of the Olympic Peninsula in Washington State. And this is considered like the best example of temperate rainforest. It's a whole forest type.
And this is your laboratory.
Yeah, you could consider this my lab. This is where I carry out my research, my field research. It's where I come to ask questions of the forest. My name is Nalini Nadkarni, and I'm a forest ecologist, a science educator, a mother, and a nature evangelist. I have felt this increasing sense of urgency to understand what's up here, to document what's up here, because we're losing it. I feel like I just can't stop. I can't stop, and I have to work harder to make a new program, to reach a new audience.
Working with Nalini has been a very good aspect of my prison sentence. If there is any such thing, I could attribute that to her.
I'm free, except for the fence behind us and the tower. I mean, I walk around out here, I have anywhere the gardens are, I can go.
When I first approached the prison administrators, they were really skeptical and suspicious of why would a scientist want to come into the prisons and do research.
This was something different in the prison system that hadn't been in any other prison in the States. People probably don't think this about offenders, but they want to soak up the information.
Little by little, I believe I'm making progress. I believe when I look into the eyes of a prisoner who hasn't been on the outside for 20 years, and he is nurturing a small seedling that we gave him to raise, I think I've made progress in that way.
My life before prison had virtually nothing to do with horticulture. I always kept a small garden. I'm not a stranger to it. But on this level and with this depth of knowledge, you know, creating the soil and learning the Latin names for all the plants and seeing the sheer numbers going out and making a huge difference in the environment that we're trying to affect, it's amazing.
Makes me feel like I'm doing something, I'm accomplishing something, how do I explain it? I don't look at the fences. I don't see the fences anymore. They're not here. I mean, when I'm out here, they're not here.